700 detainees will temporarily move from the Fulton County Jail. Atlanta Mayor Andre Dickens approved this order in order to receive and relieve all of the overcrowding on Rice Street. They will be moved to the Atlanta City Detention Center. Right now, 454 detainees are housed there. The Fulton County Sheriff's Office will transfer an additional 248 detainees. Mayor Dickens says the move will improve the quality of life and conditions for pre-trial detainees.